Hey guys, I'm JB. Got another Soul Supremacy beater box opening for you today. This box cost me $300 plus the $40 shipping for a total of $340. I'm gonna go ahead and get into this and try not to waste too much time. Not really expecting too much in a $300 box, but we'll see what we get. Got a lot of orange
Nike boxes. Nike Metcon, size 11. Not sure what this is. Never seen this before, but to be expected. I'm just hoping there's some value. Used, but not too bad. Same on the other shoe. Decent condition.
Let's see. All right, more orange.
Metcon 2. Size 11.
Probably came from the same person.
Looks like these are maybe DS. It's a 2015 production date.
They've been sitting for a while.
Nike Free Flyknit.
Size 11.
Once again, I don't know. This reminds me of like a Ultra Boost or something.
So I'm sure there's not
too much of a market on these, but hopefully somebody wants them. It's almost size 11, but
not for me. All right, last orange box.
I'm guessing this is going to be a replacement box.
But the size is off too. And it is.
This is the 2004 Altitude Jordan 13. Appears to be lightly used.
Size 11.
It's nice leather there. Wish they still use that kind of quality. Two, three looks good. Got a legless Jordan.
That's cool.
Got another Jordan. I think this is a 13 box. We shall see.
Size 11. Got Jordan 14.
The oxidized green or something like that. Yellowed out on the back. not even sure about the year.
They feel old.
Oh, kind of old. They are size 11. Jumpman's changing colors. A little bit of damage.
Like I said, $300 box, you really can't expect too much.
Hopefully we got some money in the bottom. Size 11, Jordan 5. Let's see what we get.
I just realized that at least I don't have any shoes without boxes.
These might have a little market now. Look, they're in pretty good condition. All the net's white. A little bit of use. Oh, this paint looks good. Net looks really good, to be honest. Still got lace locks. These are 2013. It's actually kind of surprising that these are in such good shape. They've still got clear netting. The bottoms are still clear, not yellowed out too bad. I think somebody will be happy to get these. I'd keep them, but I'm not really a Jordan 5 fan.
But I'm excited about the pickup. That should make the box worth it at least. And the last one, Jordan 12 box.
Oh, old Jordan 12. Uh-oh.
Let's see what we got. Did it again.
Another pair of cherries. These are not in as good a shape as the others. But just still a pair of cherries. So I can almost guarantee you somebody wants these. The bottoms are super clean. And the Jordan's missing the upper half of his body this time.
Let's see what this other one looks like.
Got some yellowing. The leather's in good shape. No separation. Yet. Considering the age. That's bound to split at some point.
The size. And it is a size 11. So that'll help the value of this box a lot. Actually kind of surprised to get two good shoes in the end. Hey, I'll take it for $300. But I appreciate you guys watching. Catch you again next time.